Oh shit.
Ah! Run! Why does Leon run so slow? Hello, everybody, and welcome to Resident Evil 4. For the people who have seen my old videos, welcome back. We played the chainsaw demo, and that led to me buying the game. I told y'all I was gonna buy it, all right? I told y'all I was gonna buy it. This game is actually really fun, but I gotta tell y'all a little something, all right? I've already played an hour and 30 minutes worth of this game. So I'm not gonna lie, the first chapter is chalked. But Neo, this is a brand new video. How could have you played the first hour and 30 minutes? Well, I was trying to record it, and let's just say that my OBS, aka what I use to record my gameplay and my face cam, it froze on me. As soon as I got to the actual cinematic of, you know, it giving Leon's backstory and stuff like that, yeah, it froze on me. And then not only that, but I later on go on to find out that my audio was also chalked. That's two L's. Third L. I know, so many L's taken within one video. It's crazy. Third L is the fact that console got to play the game before PC. Why? Like, put some respect on our name, bro. I pre-ordered this, The Last of Us 2. I bought Resident Evil 2 and 3. So expect those videos to be coming out. Enough has been said. Let's hop right into this video. Played this game on hardcore, standard, and now I'm about to just do assisted. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. How is standard basically like hardcore? Trying to hit all my headshots like I was in the demo and I could not hit not one. I'm still trying to figure out who is this random woman. No fake reactions. I'm still give y'all the real deal. Y'all know she had like goat blood, whatever that was, on her forehead. Disrespectfully.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget.
Y'all, it didn't freeze. Oh my gosh.
The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky.
Ugh.
I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different.
It has to. I don't understand any of that backstory, I'm not gonna lie. I really don't. I gotta play the second and third one. I just hopped into this because that's all that's coming out. Don't judge me. Shout out to all the fans that do accept me though, because I was on Twitter
with it. So tell me, Yankee. Why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then. Should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Nature calls, huh? I'll be right back. Yeah. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
El cop. Drinking on the job. drinking before even getting on
you
a job,
smoke?
Whatever the case may be. I don't want your cancer stick. I'm good. No offense, but, you know, not my preference.
Vaya sitio más tétrico.
Yeah, you want to stop and use the bathroom here. I have to say that again, bro. It's just, it baffles me.
¿Hay alguien ahí?
And then you're walking away from the car. Like, you use the bathroom to walk away. Why you ain't tell us? Again, baffles me. Just gotta say it. I have to. I have to put that.
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look.
How about you go?
Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
You're so
funny. So much for helping me.
Lazy. All right. Here we are. Come on, Leon. What if you just turned around, told him, hey, come with us. Come with me. Oh, I can really go back. Wow, I was not expecting that. Yeah, bro, what are you doing? Man, this is taking a nap. I didn't even know you could go back. That was my first time ever doing it. L cop. You're supposed to be on your toes. Over here, I'm just trying to see if there's anything new. Now, for those of you who have seen my previous videos, Leon, excuse me, I'm talking. Those of you who have seen my recent videos, my previous videos, y'all already have seen all of this from the demo. Why is it E for crouch? Hold up. All right, cool. We in there. Back at the trap house. Yes, sir.
Anyone home?
No, sir. I don't think so, my guy. Y'all, I hope there's no more video problems, you know? We'll find out in this video.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí?
Viviremos contigo por siempre. Porque en los brazos. I wish I knew Spanish. Like, fluent. That'd be lit. I'm sorry, he really kicks the mess out of this man. This old man. Bro was like 50. Oh. There go the key. Pick that up. Alright, we out.
This is not good.
Anything else? I never really checked around here. What is this? Oh, okay. Is that a rabbit? Alright. Wow. I haven't looked at that. Like, that was the first time I actually watched, like, you know what I'm saying? Only time I've clicked on that, bro. Alright. What if we could roll? That'd been lit. Alright, we in here. What was that scream? Investigate, Leon. What's the word?
Hey! I read you. What's your situation?
Sleep been on a drive.
The hell's going on?
Got caught lacking. Alright. Y'all, I just want to say, if you want to be featured in one of my videos, just go ahead and ask questions down below. I would be glad to answer them.
This just keeps
getting
worse.
Wow, I actually killed him that time. The first time I ran through this, bro, I'm not gonna lie, it took me like all my bullets. It was down bad. Anybody else? I got time today. I'm gonna kill y'all this time. One more here. Check your pointers. Look at you. I say it again. Tell your friends about me. Y'all wanna see a secret? I never knew you can look into this room. Fun fact. Learned that the first time I was running through this, not the demo time, but the time I was trying to record this previously, you know, when it when the audio and video messed up, yeah, that was something. I'm not gonna lie, that was very much something. Finding that out was crazy. I was sitting there for like 10 minutes, bro, really upset. This man Leon is clean, bro. Look at this man's jacket. Now look at me, I got bleach stains on my shirt. Like, bro, get it together. I'm gonna start coming with the fist though, just watch out.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here, what's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Baby Eagle is crazy.
Our intel was correct then, well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are...
They're what?
Let it go.
What
Talk
are
later.
They?
I'll let myself out.
Voldemort. Is that his name? The dude from Harry Potter? With no nose? Alright. Head for the lake. Ain't gotta tell me twice. Y'all, I've never really gotten into my whole story on like why I decided to do YouTube and not become like a doctor. But to be honest, I've really been doing YouTube since I was a kid, bro. Like, it was back in the day, you know what I'm saying? Little old me. I had a laptop, and it was just me and my brother. And you want to know something crazy? I was recording. This is kind of funny that I'm now, like, actually saying this. But I was recording a video of myself and my brother pretend wrestling. And I was like, my mom doesn't even know. But like, another funny thing, you know what I'm saying, that goes with the story is, y'all, tell me why the video also did not work for the laptop. So you're just seeing the recording software logo the entire time, but you hear us wrestling in the background. Yo, we were so official with it, bro, to the point that like we had the theme song musics and everything. We had our own little entrances. Yo. Nah, bro, it was crazy. That's not my... Oh. He just died from one shot? That's an assistant. I'm wondering, like, why is it not stabbing me? Nice. Then, it just moved on. It progressed. I was, like, in elementary school. And I was doing, because I used to collect WWE action figures. Yo, WWE, that was really one of my main things, bro. And it, I see that. I low-key almost forgot about that. That's something that my family just grew up on. We would watch it together, like, all the time. Pick you you in your face. Sweet chin music, speaking of wrestling. I'm gonna always make that reference every time I play this game, bro. But, yeah, bro, I've always been kind of doing YouTube, I'm not gonna lie. It's just always been something that I've been intrigued by. And not only that, but you know how when you're a kid, I don't know if y'all have ever done this, but, like, let's say something happens, right? And you're like, really? But you, like, look at the imaginary camera? Bro, that was me. That was most definitely me as a child. Imagine little me looking at an imaginary camera. All right, let's look at this real quick. And that's the guy who was sleeping on the job. You had one job, my guy. You had one job. All right, let's run over here real quick. I thought I got figured out. I was about to say. Stab her in your jugular. All right. Leon is brutal. You really have to be. I couldn't imagine being in this type of situation, bro. It's one versus like 30 different people, bro. Okay. I missed my opportunity. I was supposed to go in here first. That's really what's supposed to happen. You're supposed to come in here, kill that lady that we just saw, and then do everything. But I kind of chalked it. So now I'm going to have to, I think, just low-key go in guns blazing because I don't know if she's going to come back. Yeah, it's chalked. Yeah, she's going over there now. Why you can't run and crouch at the same time on some Gears of War type stuff? Capcom said, no, this is not the same game. We are not the same company. All right, bro. Man, shake it. All right. We're going in. Y'all ready? Let's do this. He shot my buddy, so he got to die first.
Here we go.
We out. I miss. Alright, cool. I ain't gonna lie, I'm getting more headshots now. Yeah. Oh, I gotta reload. Tell me. Knife down, Grandpa. Sweet! Dang! Okay. Look at his eyes! Don't you dare! Oh, I should have picked that up. Okay. Now I can do the things I've learned. Yeah, Leon, show them the muscles. Look at this man, bro. How is he bloody already?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
He didn't even touch me.
It's my lucky day.
Leon, we don't have time for you.
Climb this.
Oh, shit. Oh, it finished already?
Huh?
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. Assisted is OP. That was quick. I didn't even get to face the chainsaw dude, bro. I might have to put it on standard. I'm not gonna lie. Dang. Assisted is a little too easy.
Tenemos que servir.
I still want to know, why does it the bell stop everybody? I'm just as confused as Leon right poderoso. Now. That man gave a glare like, you know we gonna run them ones back again, right?
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
It's so many new people that I know there's so many of you that are watching right now that are so happy he said that. That terrible line. He think he him. That is not the case, my guy.
Condor 1, I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Yes, ma'am.
Copy that.
And be careful. Roost out.
You gonna tell me to be careful. You know who I am, Shorty? Name is Neo Mill. The worst gamer. Nah, let me put some respect on my name. I'm kinda goated. I'm not bad. It's just this game, like this is a whole different mechanic, all that type of stuff, you feel me? So like, I'm adjusting. Bro, there's shotgun shells here? I've never knew that! Okay, hold on. While I have time, how? Oh, so I do have to shoot a bullet. See, I was trying to figure out the last time I was recording this on how do I close those bear traps, because I kept on falling victim to them. Bro, I ran into like 8 bear traps while I was playing, like back to back. Yo, why did the cow catch on fire in real life truck me? Why did they burn the cow? Animal cruelty for no reason. Look at the cow, bro. He's twitching. All right, we out, yo. Give me that. Some pesos. Yes, sir. Ruby. Nice. Playing a mouse and keyboard right now is actually not that bad. I did not need to do that. Hold up, the save. Nice. right now. Earlier, it's because I had fine-tuned my settings, to be honest. Sensitivity and everything was definitely kind of crazy. I'm not gonna lie, I was struggling. Alright. Give me your doubloons. Thank you. Chill over here, chill. About to sneak up behind her. Mm-hmm. Stealth mode activated. Uh-huh. You don't see nothing. You're as clueless as ever. But guess what? Let me get jugular. Night, night. Go to sleep, Grandma. Oh yeah, I can't. Let's get this right here. Nice. There's a whole crate right here? What the heck? How do I get that? I got nothing for this. Alright.
No, no good. It's locked.
I don't know what to do. I'm not gonna lie. Oh. Try to. Night, night. Gmo. Mm-hmm. Nice. How much ammo I got? 7 bullets? Alright. Alrighty. Is there anything else over here? Yeah. Some yellow herb. Yo, I was talking to my shorty, right? About the herbs in this game. Because she was watching me play, you know what I'm saying? And the green herb is definitely that bomb, yeah. But still. That is not no. Oh, this is how you get it. Wow. Nice. Binding treasures. Wow. Nice. Yeah, I didn't get to do that in the first one. I didn't even know that was there in the first one. I'm not even gonna lie. That's cool. Puss! Got scared for a second. To evade is weird. C to evade. Are you serious? Climb up. Because I think somebody's behind me. No? Okay. I had to make sure, bro. I had to make sure. Get your ass down. Choke your ass. Oh, shit. Nope. Stay down. Oh, there's one. Hello. Well, forastero. That showed them accent. Face shot. Okay. Face shot. There we go.
Freeze!
Oh, wait, he's already dead? Okay, my bad. No! I reloaded anyways, damn it. Why is the door shut again? Okay. Wait. If I kick this part down, why does it lock from the inside? It's like, what? I ain't gonna lie, y'all gotta fix that. That don't even make sense. That is not how locks work, gang. Last time I checked, I just kicked the door in. Alright. Am I missing anything? No, right? Got everything? Just gotta check. Yeah, I knew I was missing something. Put that there. Yeah, this is a lot smoother run. And I feel like it's because, well, besides the assistant stuff, which I know I'm gonna probably get flamed for, it's most likely because the aim assist. Because I'm not gonna lie, or not the aim assist, the mouse and keyboard. I don't think I get aim assist with mouse and keyboard. Anybody know? Oh, nice. Nice little crate. Go ahead and give me that. Mm-hmm. A little extra coinage in my pocket. Don't mind if I do. How much ammo I got? 10? Okay. 10 in the clip. 40 on my hip. What did it say? Lago. That means lake.
Lake's gotta be this way.
Learned some Spanish today. You know, although I have a lot of problems with YouTube and stuff like that, you know who really inspires me at the end of the day? I'm not gonna lie. My inspiration to and people who really help me keep going is Corey Kenshin, Berlizzi, and Kai, bro.
Agarradlo.
That better not have hurt you, because I definitely pressed it. Alrighty-dighty. La-da-da-da-da. See, I say Berlin because, honestly, me and him kind of have the same personality, so to speak, you know? Honestly, when the recording is done and I gotta go to my job or whatever, you know, I gotta face the real world, stuff like that. I'm very quiet. Oh shit. Ah! Run! Why did Leon run so slow? Watch out. Watch out! Headshots needed right now! Run! Run! Watch out for the bear trap! Alright. Reload. Sit your ass down. Where did you come from? Y'all not chucking it this far. Oh, Y'all not chucking it this far. I know y'all not chucking it this far. Who else throwing him? Hold up, gotta come down real quick. Shoot, shoot. Ring around the rosy real quick while I try and figure out where people are shooting dynamite from me or at me, whatever. I have 4 bullets. What's in here? Nice, shotgun ammo. Sir, yes sir, yes sir. Ooh. Now who's shooting them shots? I'm not gonna talk about it. Who is still throwing them? Run, run, run! Don't get hit by that, please! Nice. And I got some extra handgun ammo. Yes, sir. Nice. How much ammo I got? No. I heard you gotta like shoot something out here. Something that you shoot out here. Am I bugging? Shoot the water? Or did I just waste a bullet? I think I wasted a bullet. It's something about shooting something out there, bro. I don't know. That's what I heard. A little birdie in my ear.
This the place?
I'm real life quiet though, y'all. Like, I real life don't be talking to nobody. And if I do speak, just know, you've been blessed. Because I can have a full-on conversation, but I just don't like small talk. Is that crazy? I really don't. I feel like small talk is very pointless. Like, I like talking deep, talking business. You know what I'm saying? Talking with a purpose. So if it ain't got no purpose, then why are we, you know? What is the point? Okay, how do I... Ah, there we go. This is a lot easier on... No, I lied. No, it is. That's a lot easier on mouse and keyboard. Who is this? I thought it was ammo. Or that I'm tweaking.
What's that noise?
That's a good question, Leon. What is that noise? Let's find out for all my new viewers. By the way, how are you enjoying the video? Let me know down below in the comment section, dude. I appreciate it. No. Hey. Your mother. I know what that means. Yeah, sit down. Hopefully you're enjoying your experience to the channel, you know? We're 20 away from 500, so if you can, please, please subscribe, bro. Please. Honestly, my whole intentions with, you know, continuing to do YouTube is just to really have fun, and that's really about it. Have fun with a community that I can really express wholeheartedly my feelings to, because I feel like, personally, you know, I don't have nobody to talk to.
Seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh?
I may explain in a second on what I was saying.
Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? You stop right there!
Oh, Wizard 101, man. He's strong. What is he about to inject me with? I would love to know. What is that? Like, why did it move? All right, there's that. That is that chapter. This is where I ended, okay? This is where everything stopped for me. I had stopped the video. And yeah, but We're not stopping. We're continuing. Would you like to save your progress? Yes, please and thank you. Me personally, I be chilling, you know, but I really don't be talking to those around me, even though I know I have amazing people around me.
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now.
What's up with his eyes?
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it.
Great, now we're both tied up.
Hey, Yankee, got your name?
Why everybody keep calling me that? What does that mean?
Leon. Quiet type, eh?
Yes.
I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh? Hey, stop it. You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough of cities. I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess you're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe some missing señorita?
Is this really a guess or do you actually know? Stop playing with me, bro.
Talk.
Yeah.
Now.
Or I'm gonna beat you up. I'm gonna hit you with one of them flying kicks.
Heard chatter about moving, señorita.
Moving her. Where?
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church.
Nice.
Ah, hanging with you. Not
Breathe. Make him cut the chain. Make him cut the. Oh, he about to wrap that. Oh my gosh. Make him cut the chain. No. Oh my gosh. Leon is cold with it. Can I call him Lee? I'm gonna call him Lee.
Hey, we're not done here.
Later, amigo.
Oh my. Go after him. Come on.
Shit, they took my gear.
Ah, great. I have nothing. Great. You ain't got nothing around here for me to use, bro? Oh, I still got my earpiece.
Condor 1 to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. It said his name is Luis Serra.
Luis.
There's something fishy about him.
I'm bad with names.
I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor 1. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor 1, out.
Yo, why did he kick the box? Oh my gosh. Alright, so look. I don't really be speaking to people. Alright, I have amazing people around me. But honestly, I'm very quiet. I'm like Louis said, I'm the quiet type. So, I'm a huge observer, y'all. Huge on observing. So, first impressions, I'm very quick. Hold up. You can perform wide sweeping slash. Okay. Let me practice real quick. Alright. Slash, quick stab. I ain't got no flashlight either. I'm very quiet, but I'm observant, and first impressions are huge for me. I can tell a lot from my first impression. So, most of the time, I can tell if you're cool or not. I just have that ability. I don't know, it's just something that I've been blessed with. I was talking to my grandma recently, and she was saying I got it from her. That is just something that, you know, I got a kitchen knife, cool. This.
Hey, that's my
There's
gear.
My stuff, nice. All right, so I gotta somehow make a way up into there. But I guess it's something that I just acquired, a skill I've acquired. Are you serious? I just paired with space. Cool. Get stabbed.
Nerd.
Anyways, it's a skill I've acquired, and I think it's a skill I'm happy to have. Because, you know, whether it be... Did they? How are you? All of that just to... I knew it. Oh my gosh! Are you serious? I tried to move to the side of it and it just didn't work out. That's amazing. You don't see me?
Red escort.
Shut. Nice. I was about to say. Thank you. This where my stuff is? No, it is not. I gotta hold it. Can I make it? Come on! Go over! Hoi! Nice. Look at all that amazing stuff. We got my shot. Dang! Oh my gosh! Let's put this over here. Wait, is this my stuff? I think so. Oh. So you gotta make all this stuff fit? Okay, this is gonna be difficult. How am I gonna make this fit? I'll be back when I figure this out. Nice! I made it fit! Pause. Alright, I'm tired of finding these boxes that I can't even... Oh, I can't go through. Okay, I was about to say, bro. Who is that?
Over here, stranger.
Who's that?
You telling me. That's what I'm saying, bro.
Let's do some business.
Ooh, we found a merchant. Okay, I know about this.
Welcome.
He got all the goodies. What you got for me, gang? Your name's gonna be Robert. Your name's gonna be Robert. I actually have a UK coworker. Those of you who don't know, I work at the post office. It's kind of lit. It's not that bad. Can be stressful at times, but one of my coworkers' name is Robert, and he's from the UK. So your name is Robert, automatically, off top. Bolt thrower. What the? Buy this
that
and get the scope
in your
for free.
Pocket or your life.
No space.
Easy choice, mate.
Bolt thrower. Quiet projectile weapon that is great for immobilizing enemies. Bolts can be retrieved and reused. Okay. I don't got nothing I can really. Increase
your
the power of my knife.
Good hands,
increase the durability of my
I'll
knife.
See you.
I can increase the power of my pistol, the ammo capacity, the reload, or the rate of fire. I am honestly not sure. I feel like capacity. Do I find a lot of handgun ammo? I have to really think about this. Or do I want to increase the power? So that way I'm not out here shooting for 8 centuries. All right, I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna leave it, right? But I need y'all to, or should I just, dang, I really don't know. All right. I'm not going to touch it. And this is what we're going to do.
Buy something, eh?
Hey, don't talk to me like that. Respectfully. See this Glock? Go upside your head. And I just take everything. How about that? Rifle ammo. Ooh. They're tempting me. They want me to buy it. I feel like I'm going to need that. So put that here. I'm going to put this on the ground. And I'm going to, yes. Cool. Now we're gonna save. And I plan on playing Resident Evil. This, you know what I'm saying? Resident Evil 4, 2, 3, The Last of Us, and many more to come. So if y'all are ready for that, especially when The Last of Us drop, oh, that's gonna be something because I've never even seen or played anything on it. That will be all for this video. Thank you all for stopping by. Thank you all for watching. Welcome to everybody that is new, and shout out to everybody that have subscribed from this video. Welcome to the community. If you can, go ahead and drop a like on this video. We are again 20 away from the big 500. Can we get there? It's up to you to decide. It will be a treat for your eyes and your eyes only. Peace out.